That's that. All right, what's up, everybody? This is Twisted here. We're playing Dead Rising 2 Case Zero.
Rebecca Channing, reporting live from just outside Las Vegas. It has been almost 12 hours since the first reports of a zombie outbreak in Las Vegas. The death toll is estimated to be over 100,000, and as many as a staggering 1 million people may be infected.
That truck's seen some better days. Well, that's never a good sign, is it?
Shots, honey. But it's very important that you get this.
Daddy, I don't like shots.
You won't have to take another one for a long time. A whole 12 hours.
Maybe we'll run out.
Sorry, sweetie. Daddy's got a few more. Hello? Anybody here?
Well, oh damn. Well, looks like the outbreak's here. Well, it certainly didn't take long for this town to go to hell. Oh, crap.
okay now, honey. They can't get in.
But hey, that's the least of our worries right now.
Katie. Daddy loves you so much.
But where are you going?
I have to go get some more Zombrex and figure out how to get us out of here.
But you gotta take it.
I know, honey.
Or you'll
die.
It's very
important. You need another one before bedtime. You stay here. I promise I'll be back as soon as I can.
You're not afraid of those bad people outside?
Nothing's gonna stop me from keeping you safe. Bring it on.
I'll take some of that whiskey. Alright, let's find some of that Zombrex. So many zombies out there. Why must you run so slow? We'll check out this, Oh, that doesn't look good. It's Somebody must not have gotten their Zombrex. We'll check the ambulance over there. At least we got one dose, and that's always a good sign. Now I'm guessing we gotta be the hell out of town by then.
Ah!
Let's get these bike parts back. Not much for a bike, is there?
Hold on, honey. Everything's gonna be just fine. Daddy's gotta go get a few things.
Daddy, I don't feel so good. Can I have some more of that medicine now?
I can't give it to you too early, honey. It's dangerous. You'll get too much.
Can you fix the motorbike, Daddy?
I can fix anything.
Daddy can fix anything.
See? Exactly what he was gonna say. Now let's go find some bike parts. Well, that's an effective way to kill zombies.
Ah!
Damn it. It's not clear enough for you? Alright, let's get you to the pawn shop. Yes, let's go. Oh look, a pickaxe. Alright, we got the shed key. Oh, where is the shed key? Hold on one second. Where the hell's the shed?
Thanks, man.
I don't know where this shed is. But I'm gonna go ahead and save. Alley behind a theater. Well, then let's go check behind a theater. There is no alley behind the theater. Got the engine. Ah.